This must be for writing something. But what? A symbol and a name, the tide. These stones must represent the three gods of the valley. Their names seem important. The tide, something calm that comes and goes. This shrine is where it all began. I wonder if there are still monks in there. It'll open at night. I smell hay, rust, and old warmth. Music from a trio of performers. The metal, the breeze, and my mind. Those slips are prayers to this god for sleep? Tide.
I prayed to see you again. I didn't expect it would be in a dream. Life listens and then it does what it wants. We have to make do, darling. I've been thinking about how much the season needs you. And how the season after that will need you desperately. I wish I could help. But this is a brief dream. What can we say? Oh. What did you... Okay. I will. We all will. When I wake up, I'll tell everyone. We'll make as many pendants as we can. I don't know if you will, but I know I will see you again. For so long, I'll think it'll never happen. I'll almost make peace with having lost you to the world. But then, all the work of my grief undone in a moment, when I saw you again. Oh, I wept, and I laughed. Someday, you'll have a child of your own. Someday, he'll want to see the village where his mom was born, and I'll be here, waiting for him. We'll stand together, just like this. I have a million questions for him. And he'll have a million questions for me. But before we can say a word, I'll look into his eyes. And I'll see you looking back at me. Take care, my darling. It's time to wake up now.
This god put me to sleep. I got to talk to my mom.